We're here at 2013 WEFTEC with Andrew Cowburn, who's the sales manager of the Canadian Water Team. He's here to discuss our AGS demonstrations inside the booth. Andrew, can you please tell us a bit about the Victaulic Advanced Groove System?
Gladly. Advanced Groove System came out in the mid-2000s. We're initially offering 14 to 24 inch, but in the last couple of years, we've really taken the technology and really moved into large diameter piping systems. So we now have the ability to groove up to 72 inch for water and air piping. It has a pressure capability of up to 350 PSI, suitable for steel and stainless steel piping systems. And it's a two housing coupling with 4 bolts up to 60 inch. Then we move into a 4 segment housing with a total of 8 bolts. So it allows for fast, easy, and problem free installations.
How does the AGS compare to other pipe joining methods?
The AGS is a robust joining methodology. When you're up against field welding with a lot of external variables that come into play when you're trying to put a joint together, our joint is a mechanically grooved system where it relies on speed and time to enable the job site.
And what sort of piping applications are AGS couplings used for inside the water industry?
In the water industry, they're used for a vast variety. Typically, you see on our large diameter pipe systems would be widely used in hydro transport, but also for our aeration systems as well, for blower air. Also in plant, you're going to have this in different type of water and wastewater applications, whether it be sludge or processed water.
Thanks, Andrew. And if you're interested in stopping by the Victaulic booth, we are 1217 at WEFTEC.